I am proud to announce that we are going to be doing the first ever DevNet Express Meraki event, the Saturday and Sunday before Cisco Live US. This will be June 8th and 9th. We are holding the event at the Union co-working space in the Gas Lamp Quarter. So it should be an actually fun, engaging environment for everybody. And what we'll be doing is an introduction to coding and REST APIs. So when you come out of there, you'll have a little bit of a hands-on experience with Python and actually using using REST APIs. And then we'll do a pretty deep dive into the Meraki technology and all of the integration points that you will be touching when using the Meraki platform. So when you come away from that two-day immersive experience, you'll be pretty well versed in Meraki development. So I do have some other little tidbits of information around the DevNet Express program. And so we've been running this program now for 2.5 years, started in October 2016. We just recently celebrated our 300th DevNet Express, and we've covered 50 different countries. And actually this week alone, 10 events are running simultaneously as well. So it is a very popular event. We package it all up for our systems engineers, for our partners to give to their customers. And we make all of that content that you see in the DevNet Zone, I shouldn't say all of it, but a lot of the content that you see in the DevNet Zone accessible to everyone around the world, and really put that the DevNet spin on everything. So it's really exciting to be offering a Meraki version of this DevNet Express, and I'm particularly proud of it because I had a big hand in building it out. So really excited. I really would love everyone to come that can. Spots are limited, so sign up as fast as possible. And you can hit that at cs.co/Meraki, CLUS19. That's MERAKI, CLUS19.